someone in my head, but it's not me.